Agent 47. He's actually a clone. He's a gun for hire. He kills people for money.
He's methodical, intelligent, the ultimate puppet master.
Everything all right, sir?
I was intrigued by the idea of someone who's had their emotions genetically removed and how they might manifest themselves.
He is actively hunting this doctor, Litvenko.
He's a geneticist that spearheaded a program of experimentation, the kind that created killers.
Agent 47 learns Dr. Litvenko has a daughter. 47 is now going to hunt her in order to get to Dr. Litvenko.
I only need pieces of you.
He wants to put an end to this agent program that created him. This is one of the most iconic characters. And I feel like we are doing him justice.